her up. So deputies respond to this ad and arrange to meet the suspect here in the parking lot of Walmart off Alamo Drive. When the suspect realized it was police who showed up and not a potential buyer, he got into his car and sped off.
A little short vehicle pursuit ensued.